New at noon here, a crash involving an AISD school bus happened this morning at Slaughter at South Mopac. The school district says 32 people were on board that bus when it was rear-ended by a car. Fortunately, nobody was hurt in that accident.